हेलो स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू? वी आर जस्ट डिस्कसिंग आवर हिस्ट्री चैप्टर 4 मुगल एम्पायर, बट सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ ज्योग्राफी चैप्टर 4 एयर इज रिमेनिंग. इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट वेरी शॉर्ट आंसर क्वेश्चंस, एंड टुडे we just now discuss our short answer questions. Okay, yeah, just start. First question is, what are the factors affecting the climate of any place? The answer is, the factors that affecting the climate of any place are temperature, pressure, wind, humidity, precipitation, sunshine, and cloudiness. Okay? Now, second question is, why is the atmosphere important for us? What is the usage of atmosphere for us? The answer is, the atmosphere is important for us because it protects from harmful ultraviolet radiation and work as a blanket. Just like work as a blanket. It helps in keeping earth warm by absorbing heat, and it contains oxygen, nitrogen. Okay. Third question. What do you mean by precipitation? The actual meaning of precipitation is that settled down, मतलब नीचे बैठ जाना, बारिश होना. What do you mean by precipitation? What is the main source of fresh water on the earth's surface? What is the main source of fresh water of the earth? You also know that rain is a huge source of water. Okay. Now with the, when the clouds become too heavy to float in the air, they come down as precipitation. Rainfall is the main source of fresh water on the earth's surface. Rainfall is the huge source of fresh water on the earth's surface. Okay. Now, next question. What are planetary winds, also called permanent winds? Why are planetary winds are also called permanent wind? The answer is, planetary wind are constantly blow in a particular direction. हमेशा एक ही डायरेक्शन में वो बहते हैं थ्रू आउट द ईयर. सो दीज विंड आर कॉल्ड परमानेंट विंड. परमानेंट विंड इसलिए भी कि इन होल ईयर दे ब्लो इन द सेम डायरेक्शन. दैट्स व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड परमानेंट विंड्स. ओके. हाउ आर एयर एंड विंड डिफरेंट फ्रॉम एयर? मींस पीसफुल air. And when we talking about wind, that means motion of air, speed. Air is the mixture of some gases like nitrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide, etc. While wind means the air in motion is called wind. Without motion, that is called air. Air with motion, that is called wind. Okay? Now, what is the atmospheric pressure? How it is important for us? Atmospheric pressure can be defined as the pressure exerted by the weight of air on the earth's surface. That is called atmospheric pressure. Atmospheric pressure is very important for weather and climate. Or you also know that we are directly infected with weather and climate. If any changes in weather, any changes in climate, people are suffering from that. Now, the seventh question, what are the main cause of air pollution? Also very important question, because air pollution, various causes of air pollution. The main causes of air pollution are as follows: rapid industrial growth, burning of solid waste, fossil fuel, etc., burning of carbon, increasing number of automobiles and fire. These are the main cause of air pollution. Define breeze and drizzle. The breeze, the local wind which blow only during a particular period of the day or year. For example, you can say that land and sea breeze, land breeze and sea breeze, and drizzle, the light rainfall in the form of tiny droplet, is called drizzle. Okay, we completed the short question answer. In next video, we discuss about long answer question. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much.